Ever shared this? Or this? Nothing like a good reaction gift, right? But you've probably noticed the most popular ones are of black people being dramatic. This is digital blackface. White people using gifts to perform some kind of exaggerated blackness. And that's not all. Let's talk about white people using dark-skinned emojis. This is a form of cultural appropriation.